Welcome to the vibrant world of the Hamer tribe in Ethiopia. Today, we'll explore one of their most important rituals, the bull jumping ceremony, a rite of passage for young men. The young man must leap over a line of bulls. The Hamer tribe, known for their colorful attire and unique customs, resides in the Omo Valley. The bull jumping ceremony is deeply rooted in their culture, symbolizing a young man's transition from boyhood to adulthood. It involves bravery, strength, and social recognition. Preparations for the ceremony start days in advance. Young men undergo rigorous training, practicing their jumping techniques. Families also prepare traditional attire and paint their bodies with colorful clay, symbolizing beauty and status.
No,
On the day of the ceremony, the community gathers, filled with excitement and anticipation. Traditional music and dance fill the air, creating a festive atmosphere. Everyone plays a role, from elders to young children, each contributing to the celebration.
Okay.
At the heart of the ceremony is the bull jump itself. The young man must leap over a line of bulls, demonstrating courage and skill. As he approaches the bulls, the crowd cheers, urging him on. If successful, he earns respect and admiration, marking his transition into manhood. The jump is not just a test of physical prowess, it's a spiritual journey. The young man seeks the blessings of ancestors and the community. If he falls, it's considered a sign of bad luck, but he is encouraged to try again, reflecting the tribe's values of resilience and bravery. After a successful jump, the young man is celebrated. He is adorned with gifts, and there are communal feasts, singing, and dancing. This is a moment of pride not just for him, but for his family and the entire community. The bull jumping ceremony is more than a physical challenge. It reinforces social bonds, cultural identity, and the values of the Hamer tribe. It teaches the younger generation about courage, community, and the responsibilities of adulthood. The bull jumping ceremony is a testament to the rich cultural heritage of the Hamer tribe. It embodies the spirit of bravery and community that defines their way of life. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the heart of the Hamer tribe's traditions. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe for more explorations of unique cultures around the world. Until next time,